Prophet Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam, one day he saw an idol worshipper. He sallallahu alayhi wasallam went to the idol worshipper. Hak nahna, even if you see someone who's shuba arifni, a rat worshipper, even if you see someone who's a dog worshipper, go to him, have mercy upon him, go teach him about Islam. Tell him the da'wah of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wasallam. Let him hear you saying the two shahada. The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam went to him. He told him, adulluka ala khayr. For those among you who ask for the best style in picking the people, in recruiting the people, what's better than the style of Muhammad alayhi salatu wasalam? Heck, straightforward. I will show you something good for you. I will tell you something that is beneficial for you. The idol worshipper said, what is it? The Prophet said, to bear witness that no one is God except Allah, and that I am Muhammad, the messenger of Allah. And then the guy told him, and what? Who testifies? Who bears witness that you are what you're claiming? The Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam made a sign with his honorable hand sallallahu alayhi wasalam to a palm tree in the end of the valley. He made a sign to that tree. The tree, as if she's saying, Labbayka ya Rasulallah. The roots of the palm tree under the ground and the trunk of the palm tree above the ground, it splitted the ground. It opened the ground, splitting the ground and moving forward until it reached the Prophet alayhi salatu wasalam. As if she's saying to the Prophet, Labbayka, Labbayka ya Rasulallah. And then the Prophet told her, Ya Shajara, O tree, who am I? The Shajara said in a language, in an Arabic language, well articulated that everybody can understand. She said, Rasulullah. And then the Prophet asked her for the second time, who am I? She said, Rasulullah. He said, who am I? She said, Rasulullah. He said, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. The man embraced Islam. He said, Ashhadu an la ilaha illallah, wa ashhadu anna Muhammadan Rasulullah. He embraced Islam. And then Prophet Muhammad made a sign for the tree. It came back to its place. Allahu Akbar. This is another miracle of the Prophet alayhi as-salatu was-salam.